So Tessa's mom has dementia, and the fact that she remembers her song and wants to dance makes Tess real excited, and she begins to dance with her mom.
She used to blast this song.
So instead of going to the show and being with Shane, she dances with her mom, which is a good choice. However, Shane is busy doing something else with somebody else.
Surprised I hadn't met you.
Well, you didn't look.
This is the point where Shane has the choice. She can make the choice to follow her or not, to cheat on Tess or not. And that's enough thinking. Let's just do it. All right. Kehlani is right down to business. I mean, Ivy. Okay, I can't really show the rest, but I'll describe it. It's actually very, like, sensual, kind of romantic, and very hot. Shane turns her around, caresses her up and down. Oh, Kehlani has her nipples pierced, and goes downtown and begins her thing and bends her over.